Everyone loves children, right? But not everyone knows how. That's why there were 37,000 reports of child abuse in 1995 in Connecticut, and the abuse hasn't stopped. The Village for Families and Children is working to stop child abuse and violence that affects families. They're helping children who've been abused and teaching parents how to love their children. Child abuse prevention is a top priority. Let's all love children. Stop abuse. Call the Village for Families and Children at 236-4511.